Hello, beautiful souls. The divine masculine will come when they are ready to seek forgiveness and make amends. This card is a reminder that patience and trust in the universe's timing will lead to a positive outcome for everyone involved. It is important for the divine feminine to take care of themselves during this time and prioritize their own healing and growth. Overall, this tarot reading brings a message of hope and redemption for both the divine masculine and the divine feminine. The cards indicate a willingness to take responsibility for past mistakes, a commitment to personal growth and healing, and a dedication to the success of the relationship. While patience and caution are advised, the cards suggest that a positive outcome is possible with continued effort and trust in the universe's timing. If you put a love spell on your person, how they would react is wanting to continue investing in this connection. They would feel you are sexy, yet fuzzy, and that the burden you two have faced is not enough to hold them back from pushing past it. They would try to get a grip on themselves and cool off their passion, but they would see the wheel of fortune spinning for you and want some of the action. There's a small part of them that would be defensive, but the good would outweigh any anxiety. They are moving forward, and your person would celebrate the foundation you both share and want to collaborate with you by building together. If you put a love spell on your person, initially, they would put a strong boundary and have clarity that you did put your charm on them. They would progress to fighting how they feel very intensely, but soon the confusion of the moon's energy would settle over them and make them feel subdued. Your person would come out of Mother Nature's arm feeling ready to pursue you with passion and attend to their Ten of Cups, ultimate happiness with you. They would feel confident laying down roots with you because they would have knowledge and deep wisdom about this past life's soulmate connection. If you put a love spell on your person, or such a form of positivity who charms with the sun over them, would wonder why they feel so happy and cheerful, immediately get defensive. Your person would really try to cool themselves off and temper this desire and passion they feel for you. They would implement their best judgment as a final pushback and have a revelation that they love you very much. Your person would feel you two moving into the Ten of Pentacles together and share the same energy. They would realize that this is the true love they have felt all along for you, but they just needed an energetic nudge. Your person would no doubt feel you put a love spell on them, but they would see it as you really investing your energy into them and showing you care. They would feel a bit burdened about how to open up communication if the love had died between you two. Guys, support our community through Give a Super Chat from Divine Muscular. Type yes if you believe.